Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Excuse me.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you. Someone who can get things done.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Okay.
You're
right. Uh-huh. I knew it. Please tell
me.
Right. Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing.
Look.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That jump. It's gonna...
shush.
Don't worry.
Preston, we're all gonna
I'll
die
get these people
eventually.
To sanctuary.
We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here...
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond
too.
City.
Let's get going.
Can't say I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth. No offense if you're from here or something.
Hey,
Those things just seem to get bigger and nastier every year. That means this right here must be the old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. I call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.